What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ratchet and Clank episode 3! Just filming a video, I'll be with you soon. So, we have finished regular. I think that's how you say it. Real gar? Quick. So, obviously, as you saw, we completed the 3 races. And then we found the guy's friend. So basically, Realgar is essentially gone. Gadget in Nebula G34. So this is our first ever. So we're getting a bit of background story. So we're in Nebula G34, which actually, it's not that bad.
Captain,
I like Nebula.
Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position from here.
Perhaps the trespasser will be useful here.
Our heroes are learning an important lesson. Always take the easy path to victory.
Attention, scientists! Chairman Drake here. I just wanted to thank you for all of your hard work these last few months. I may be your leader, but I have nothing without the tenacious Flark here at this facility.
Weapons, your look out,
will help mark the beginning of a glorious new era for our time.
Yes!
Basically, the frogs are really easy. Before we auto hack that area, actually, can we auto hack?
Step of the oh, come on, he was out of bounds. Open your eyes, ref.
Okay, seems like our commanding chief is. Here we go.
What is all this? It appears Chairman Drek has been growing his own army.
Test pod deactivated.
This is just a reminder that all projects, files, and experiments are the property of Dragon. However, I welcome all people. Should you disagree with this policy, feel free to voice your concerns to one of the armed murderous warbots currently patrolling the halls. For your safety.
Every blast for him or herself!
Captain, come in. It looks like Drek has been experimenting on creatures.
It'll take more than a few bugs to scare off Captain Quark. Unless there are spiders. Are there spiders? No, I'll never get comfortable in this bed. Mission control, where I'm monitoring you from.
Out of ammo. Got it.
So in all levels there are 32 cogs. Or 32 key cogs. Oh yeah, we can now go to the weapons. Gadgets. Can we actually change Ratchet's weapons? Now we have one of the Rhino 2 cards, Rhino the 3rd, Zircon Jr., Mr. Zircon, and Zircon Family. I can't wait to get the Zircon Family.
Restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
So you see, guys, it's not easy dealing with these missions.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you be caught feeding it, its next meal will be you.
Oh, drifted. Wow.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that...
I keep falling off the edge.
Fellow Blarg, I've recently learned that a few of you have been sneaking into our restricted area to feed subject 857B Echo. This is a friendly reminder that 857B Echo is not a pet. And should you not feeding it, its next meal will be you.
I've let this film. Now we can start focusing on this guy. First boss battle.
Attention intruder, you have entered the testing facility for our Blargian snaggle beast. Chairman Alonzo Drek thanks you for your sacrifice.
Captain, did you know Drek's secret project was a Blargian snaggle beast? What did you teach me? Captain? Oh boy.
Uploading ground pound protocol.
Mr. Zerbod is here. Mr. Zerkon delivers a symphony of pain. Flee and tell your friends Mr. Zerkon is here to meet them.
Mr.
Yeah, give me some. I must say, this is the most easiest boss I've ever played. They say fire sweep. Down.
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell us what... hang on.
Tell us what you know about Drek's plan.
Whoa. Thanks. Yeah, what he said.
I can give you this info bot.
You watch this one, pal. I'm just gonna take five.
Greetings, Blarg imbeciles. If you're watching this, Infobot, you've been selected for the beta trial of my latest invention, the XK-81 Jetpack! Though initial testing had a few small setbacks, I'm happy to report that I worked out all of the kinks! Now you can use your XK-81 Jetpack to traverse the skies, giving you an advantage over those morons on the ground! The XK-81 Jetpack! Come pick yours up at our base on Gaspar.
Dr. Nefarious is not responsible for death, dismemberment, or irreparable injury to your central nervous system.
Captain, wow. It's Ratchet. We just defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Well, guys, when we return to the ship, we are going to end it there.
Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
So, guys, sorry this episode was so short, but like I said, we are trying to work our way through this game without no problems at all. So please like, subscribe. If you want more Ratchet and Clank, we'll give you more Ratchet and Clank. So please do that, hit the bell icon, and we shall see you next time. Bye-bye.